At dawn, the sun rose on the few remaining survivors. The lowest ranked among them, a shield bearer who dreamt of battle, but had seen nary a skirmish.
Wait, don't tell me. Body like this.
The color of stirred yogurt.
Tan like me at the beach. Skin dark like olives. The good kind, not the green ones. Face like a face I can see in my mind. You know, an face. The color of unripe grapefruits. The color of burnt bread. Eyes the color of fresh mushrooms. The color of an empty room. Hair like peach fuzz. The color of cold lips. Burnt out. Poof. The color of Poseidon's vomit. Dark as day. Light? Burning. Just burning. A waterfall on the cliffs of Santorini. Eyebrows. Thin as Tantalus.
thick as Narcissus. A beard. Like Apollo's chest hair.
Storm! Wake up! I have to wake up!
Body like this.
Storm! Wake up! I have to wake up! The storm! Wake up! I have to wake up!
There! I see her clear as day.
The lowest ranked among them. A shield bearer who dreamt of battle, but had seen nary a skirmish. A teller of tales, not a doer of deeds. Phoenix.
What a name! Phoenix! Sounds like the sound a dumb bird makes when it lights itself on fire, which would be ridiculous. Although,
I should write that down.
Washed up on an unknown shore, Phoenix awoke.
Looks like the only way off this beach is up that cliff.